Alright, so we've started up the queue. We can, yeah, who am I with? I'm not by myself. Looks like this is with at the moment. What? Sweet. I wonder why that was on. So it already started. Yeah. Install the batteries. Okay. let me switch this up for... that. Cool.
Feels good to be back in the fight. I've been on the sidelines for too long.
From what I saw, the Guardian did all the work. They're sworn inbound. It's unclear whether they're coordinating with Zebu Arath's forces or just taking advantage of the chaos. We can't risk them poisoning the Blind Well with dark ether. Let's clear them out. From these dead servitors. The servitors will release the ether at regular intervals. Keep an eye on the harvester to anticipate it. Once the ether is released, destroy it before it gets to the harvester.
Thank you. why this is happening to me. Well, I'm not the right white button anyway. Because we all keep getting snuck up on.
Shutting down the Scorn Guardian. The timing of their mission is suspicious. Is it coordination with Zebor Roth or mere coincidence? Zebor Roth is sending her strongest lieutenants to secure the Mind Well. We can't allow them to establish a beachhead for the Hive.
How do we lower this shit?
Bueno. Alright.
Trading our lost Tekkians. Once my coven is reassembled, we'll exorcise Savathun's worm and put an end to her lies. Once and for all.
What's phallic? I had the least deaths. So I'll leave it at that, but I'll start recording the next episode. Thanks for watching. I'll see you all in the next episode.